dad to bail me out. And he's all like, we have a big stockholders meeting coming up in a couple of weeks, and I'm about to endorse Ted Cruz, so I'd rather not do anything that could get me bad press right now, like being the father of a murderer and stuff. And so he needs to pretend that I don't exist. Again. Just really hurt my feelings. Anyway, I'm pretty sure my so-called friends are the ones that turned me in, so I'm just feeling, like, super alone right now.
Don't worry, Chanel. We got your back.
Thank you, Millie.
Look, I don't know if you remember this, but you sent me the most amazing fake severed foot filled with jelly beans for Chanel Wayne last year, right before I killed that gas station attendant. Man, I am your biggest Instagram fan. I just think you are a style genius.
Stop!
And I'm here to tell you, any friendships you make on the inside is the real kind.
Thank you, guys. I will never be able to repay you for the kindness you've shown me in here. Besties for life, I say.
Oberlin, your bail's been posted.
Later, losers. I need you to bail me out.
Well, technically, my dad did. I told him college textbooks are getting crazy expensive, so he wired me $300,000. No questions asked.
Chanel number three, predatory Les, you are true friends. I'm famished. I wouldn't mind stopping at Wendy's for some barbecue sauce to dip our cotton balls in and then finding Chanel number five. It's high time for a little GD payback.